So today we're going to talk about wood and coating it with epoxy resin. So come over here in the basement at the New Art Resin Studio in Waterdam. We have this corner where we're drying wood. So all sorts of interesting bark, driftwood, chunks, just all sorts of stuff. And that's because you don't want to put resin over wood if it is still wet, because then you'll get expansion and contraction. It'll be trapped in there and it could lead to cracking. So let it dry. And this is a thing that I got from Amazon, a digital moisture meter. And you just jab it into the wood, and then it gives you a reading. This one's 4%, which is exactly what you want, actually. 4% is what you want. If it's too dry, it's an issue. 4%. 4%. 4%. Ah, thank God that's over.